How's it going, everybody? It's Heckle Jack playing Dead by Daylight. And the ritual says chainsaw three survivors, so you know what that means. It's hillbilly time. Okay. Let's go with the increased dark mist. And for add-ons, let's see. Marley increases steering. Yeah, let's go with that. And most of these add-ons aren't that good to me. I guess I'll go with Leafy Mash. Yeah. Yeah, let's go with that. Okay, we're in a dead dog salon. Not the best map for the hillbilly. Gonna break these for future reference. And is this breakable? Yep, it is. And so is this. Okay, really? This is a guy for real. Yeah, they just ran off. What? I got one. Thank you. Someone was just here. Yeah. You are dead on hook. Where did you go? Oh, there you are. Still gotcha. Keep letting go. I keep forgetting that I have to hold the trigger actually. I wonder if the hillbilly stops automatically when he touches a survivor. Cause that's why I stopped early there. Not over there. How was the entity displeased here? It's not like I was camping there to hook. Whatever. Rotten fields. Hello there. Ha! Saw that coming. Oh, hello. What a free chainsaw! That was awesome! Know where you're running. Did she make a U-turn? I think she did. There, a gen being worked on. Or I thought I did. Well, I got my achievement done, so I can play this game properly now. No pallet here. Whoops. Huh. You guys sure are scattered all over the place, aren't you? Well, that's one down. Dang it. Wait. Did you not think I wasn't gonna stop chasing you? Probably. Try here. Nice. If this isn't the hillbilly stage, it's definitely the best one for him. Cause holy crap. Try over here. No, they're over there. Let's try here. Not there. Oh, hello. Ah, scratch marks. Ah, 70% complete. Oh, that's a... Where are they? Hello. Didn't use the chainsaw that time. Hello. Well, she's gone down.
Oh.
Come to think of it, I have not found the hatch. Eh. Can't say that matters, though. All that much. And he found it. Well, daily ritual complete. I finally got a Mori for the Wraith. Huzzah! It's only one though, so I really gotta use this carefully. So, for add-ons, I think I'm gonna run Swift Hunt, which moderately reduces the Wraith's reappearance time, and Bone Clapper, which makes it hard for them to... Well, it straight up does make survivors unable to discern where the bell is coming from. So, yeah. Also, I just got Nemesis. I think I'm gonna switch Monster Shrine for this. Because, you know, the Wraith has a weakness against hooks. Okay. Focus on getting that achievement. Hello there. Dang. Thought I could grab him. These gens are right next to each other. I could camp both of these. These guys picked the wrong gens to work on, honestly. Whatever, I got Iron Grasp. Thank you. Oh, she gave up. Well, that sucked. You robbed me of my chance to Mori. Let's confuse them a bit. Oh, hello. You were right here. Okay, seriously? Forget which one of you... The fact there's two of the same character again... I truly can't tell which one was the one I hooked first. Better break this real quick. Oh, he disconnected. Wow. Can't kill you just yet. Now I gotta do his way. Oh, come on. I mean, I know they already know that I have a Mori, but seriously. You gotta deny me that achievement? This is my only Mori for the Wraith. Hello? I can't kill you either. Well, I won the game, but at what cost? My achievement. God, who knows how long it's gotta be before I get another Mori for the Wraith. Lampkin Lane again. And yes, I said again, I actually went through a trial before this one. There was a David King. Also, forgive me if you hear the smacking from my dog. He's chewing on a rawhide. You know what those are? I know what those are. Yeah, so that's where they were. That can't. There's those stairs up there. Another one done. Found you. Right. Okay, found one. Called your bluff. Too slow. Why you? I keep thinking that's not a finished gen. Now, Unerving presence should have worked there. Also, there's no way they would have gotten there that quickly. There must have been a hatch nearby. Either way, the achievement did not work. Well, the perk, I mean. That figures, I guess. Well, that about wraps this video up. Ladies and gentlemen, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.